braces on her teeth. My car needs a transmission job. My wife wants me to take her to Florida, but I'm behind on the mortgage payments. My uncle called from India and he needs money for my niece's wedding, and I got this strange rash on my back. How about you?
I'm okay.
Ready to roll, Patterson?
Yeah.
When you're a child, you learn there are three dimensions: height, width, and depth, like a shoebox. Then later you hear there's a fourth dimension, time.
Your poetry is really good, and someday you might let the world read it. Agminyai, you are a great poet.
Hey, yo, that's an English bulldog, right? Dog like that, get dog jack, my G.
Well, it gives me something to look forward to then, I guess.
You drive the bus, right? Your name really Patterson?
My real name is Patterson.
Well, that's kind of crazy, right?
Working on a poem for you.
A love poem?
Yeah, I guess if it's for you, it's a love poem.
I had a beautiful dream. We had twins.
Twins.
All your poems are still in that one notebook, your secret notebook.
I go through trillions of molecules that move aside to make way for me, while on both sides, trillions more stay where they are.
This is Patterson Bus 23. I have a situation.
Damn thing could have exploded into a fireball.
I could be realizing my dream to be a country singer. Nashville? Here I come.
What about Nashville?
Do you think there are any other anarchists in Patterson?
You mean besides us? Not likely.
Without love, what reason is there for anything?
He's not gonna do anything crazy.
Everything he does is crazy.
Nobody move!
Abashta by Patterson.
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh, what?
This very poetic.
I'm getting my ass kicked today.
What are you playing?
Myself.
Myrtle Dunnage. You grew up.
You got old.
Myrtle Dunnage is back.
I haven't seen her since she was a kid. Wonder how she turned out.
How's my mother?
Molly doesn't get out much.
I don't know why you've come to this hole.
Who lives at Mad Molly's now?
She's back! The murderess is back!
I need to remember the truth.
They say that she killed a boy.
So where did you go from here?
I worked in London.
Milan and Paris.
I reckon you came home for one of two things. Revenge or me?
Gertrude Pratt. The dance is Saturday night.
The dress can't change anything.
Watch and learn, Gertrude. Watch and learn. I can make you the most striking girl in the room. Take your clothes off.
A murderer and a lesbian.
Stunning.
You can transform people.
Use it.
Killy Dunnage. I remember that day. She saw the whole thing.
She murdered him.
She's cursed.
I didn't do it.
It's just a pack of lies.
They'll never forgive me for that boy's death.
You're wasted here.
With what? Sitting?
Why didn't you tell me?
You don't scare me, Tilly Dunnage.
Tilly Dunnage, you've enriched my life.
I reckon you can make some bloke pretty happy.
You could be married in this suit, snapped up by some eligible spinster or hag.
Levensplan?
Alles staat hierop. Van boven naar beneden, van links naar rechts.
Jij wordt een geweldige volwassene.
Ik wilde uw tekening teruggeven.
Oh, vond je maar niks?
Ik hou er wel van. En het verhaal ook.
Als je hard studeert, dan mag je afspreken met je nieuwe vriend. In de zomer, op donderdag. Van 1 tot half 2.
Ik dacht dat ik nooit iemand zou vinden die zou willen luisteren naar mijn verhaal. En toen kwam jij. Juist op tijd.
Een klein meisje leert de geheimen van het leven kennen.
De sterren zijn er.
Gebaseerd op het meesterwerk van Antoine de Saint-Exupéry.
Wanneer ga je nu eens vergeten dat je een kind bent?
Nooit!
Sorry, meneer Prins.
Ik vergat helemaal hoe het was om een kind te zijn. Tot er iets wonderbaarlijks gebeurde.
De kleine prins.
À la fin du mois, promis. On vous amène le reste de l'argent.
Mais t'es con. On va le trouver où?
J'ai trouvé 4 700 € avant la fin du mois.
Viré du chômage, j'ai pas de job.
Je veux pas de votre taf de merde.
Isa, tu vas faire comment maintenant pour payer le local à la fin du mois?
Si vous pouviez nous donner un petit coup de pouce, ce serait pas de refus.
Est-ce que quelqu'un d'entre vous pourrait me raccompagner chez moi parce que...
Mais du coup,
quoi?
J'ai envie de m'offrir un petit câlin et que je veux savoir combien je dois payer pour le recevoir, c'est tout.
200 €? Mais tu l'as fait quoi?
Tu tapes 3 femmes par jour, 5 fois par semaine, ça fait 3 000 €.
Je suis pas une pute, les gars.
Un peu, quand même. Au point où j'en suis, moi aussi, je suis prêt à me taper une vieille pour 200 €. Comme les Belgianes gigolos.
Non, ça fait pas sexy du tout.
Ah, bah c'est du Viagra. Chut.
Pourquoi pas les Africaines gigolos?
Je suis très curieuse de savoir comment vous avez fait pour trouver l'argent aussi vite.
On a fait des heures sup.
Ouais. Beaucoup d'heures sup. Moroccan gigolos.
What a disappointment.
No, he's not. We were part of God's plan. Maybe. Maybe it was God's mistake.
I've always believed that destiny chooses our path in life.
Here is your sidekick.
And here is your pinky.
You are destined for...
Destined for what? I didn't quite hear that last part.
They came to our world together. But they were destined.
Our baby can fly.
Yes, yes, nothing but the best for you, darling.
To take different paths.
Can we keep it?
One would be cheered.
Happy Metro Man Day, Metro City.
I love you, Metro Man!
And I love you, random citizen.
While the other...
Table for two.
...was feared.
What? What? Ah!
Ah! A new threat has come to Metro City.
Consider yourselves under new management.
And Metro Man is nowhere to be found.
He'll destroy the whole city.
I'm sorry.
I'm finally free to get in touch with my true power.
Making awesome music.
You're kidding, right?
When the world needs a hero.
You need to be that guy.
Well, this is a strange turn of events.
He will answer the call.
Hello?
It's hello.
Oh.
Hello? Like that?
And the superhero movie.
Just a few alterations, and I will be done with your cape. I'm calling it
the Black Mamba.
Will never be the same.
Let the showdown begin!
Will Ferrell.
Where did you park the invisible
car?
Tina Fey.
What's the plan?
It mostly involves not dying.
That's a good plan. I like that plan.
Jonah Hill.
Quick, the spray.
All out.
Well, use the forget-me stick.
Oh, right.
I think it's working.
And Brad Pitt.
Check this out.
I have eyes that can see right through lead.
Huh?
Do you have your disguise?
What?
Oh, you look fantastic.
Elsbeth?
Heb jij toevallig mama vandaag nog gesproken?
Nee, toevallig niet.
Goed. Verder nog iets te melden?
Dat ik nu midden in een ruzie met Amisha zit.
Met wie?
Amisha.
Wie is dat?
Dus jij bent er ook uitgezet. Op onze herwonnen vrijheid, jongen.
Wil je dan niet weten waarom ze het heeft gedaan?
Het is trouwens voor het eerst sinds deel 4 dat ik vertaald word in het Engels.
In welk deel zit je nu dan?
17. Inspecteur Bloomberg en het lijk in de Zalmsteeg.
Enjoy.
De korp at Salmon Neuk?
Neuk.
Nuuk.
Nuuk.
Nok. Nok.
Nuuk.
I think it's nok.
Oh, dat leest lekker weg ook.
Ja, dat is dus een dummy.
Waren al je boeken maar dummies?
You have exactly 23 minutes to get organized.
22 minutes.
Good luck.
Who wants to carve it up?
Wat een vrouw, hè?
Ja, net als mama. Ik dacht dat jullie van elkaar hielden.
Ja, en dat doen we ook.
Waarom merk je daar dan helemaal niets van?
I just came for a lesson.
Niet toch een watje?
Moet ik net zo ongelukkig worden als jij?
Helemaal niet ongelukkig.
Je wilt toch wel weten wat erin staat?
Als erin staat wat ik denk, dan wil ik dat helemaal niet weten.
Ja, en wat als er nou iets anders in staat?
Dan al helemaal niet.
Something that's not easily explained.
You been out in the woods lately?
Vreemde voetstappen kondigen een vreselijk begin aan.
Jesse, come in, over.
You know, I bet it's got something to do with those stories my grandpa used to tell me.
They don't look like any animal tracks I've ever seen.
You really think there's a monster in the woods, Ty?
Dark was the night.
I'm pregnant.
What? Honest blog?
All right, I've taken like 3 pregnancy tests and I am 4 shiz up the spout. I'm pregnant.
Who is the kid?
Baby, I don't really know much about it other than...
Who's the father, Juno?
It's Polly Bleeker.
Oh, God.
Een poëtische komedie over opgroeien. I wanted you to be my sweet honeybee. And if I was a tree growing tall and green, all I'd wanted you to shade me and be my leaves. Juno.
No, right?
Welcome to the 100th anniversary of Jellystone!
I heard you had an unusual brown bear.
Brown bear?
One that talks? Those are so rare.
None that I can think of.
I smell PB&J.
I think he's trying to steal your lunchbox.
I'm okay! Kick it, boo-boo!
Kicking it.
Disturbance.
All units, lock down the park. Repeat, lock down the park.
Jones, you know I'm the only other ranger here, right?
Yeah.
Bears are supposed to avoid people, not run around stealing their food.
Boo-Boo and I would never think of disturbing a family's picnic.
Oh.
I wonder if he noticed the pie.
You know it's true.
You do come up with some good plans, Yogi.
Here we go. That's because I'm smarter than the average bear.
Yogi, grab my paw.
Ow! I'm so smart it hurts.
Yogi Bear.
Hey, what was it like over there?
It sucked.
Something you want to say to me?
Nope.
Come on, baby! Open the door!
Was out in North End. Been looking for Tommy.
You see Tommy?
He in trouble again?
He's a screw-up.
Screw-up or not, he's my brother.
You're a good boy, Sean. But Tommy ain't worth shooting.
How much trouble you in anyway?
6 large.
Jesus, Tommy.
You got my shit?
Sure. I'm not coming back over here, Ready.
What do you want to do? You want to go to the cops?
Won't do no good. You serve?
Afghanistan.
Hey, boss!
I'll give you 2 days. 2.
Sean. God don't never give a man more than he can handle. You'll see. You don't talk to my family. You understand me?
Yeah, I'm gonna kill him.
You don't get to walk away!
Don't fucking move!
You need the money, we'll get you money.
Enough.
No, sorry.
Share her. How are you?
Dad didn't
didn't come.
I know. He had to teach.
So Mom's still trying to convert everyone?
No, she is still high on Jesus, though.
Hi, Mom.
You're beautiful.
May, I told you, marrying outside your religion, it never works.
Don't worry, I know you're not coming to the wedding. Hi, my love.
My cousin, in front of the whole family, announced I'm going to hell. But you'll be there too, so don't worry, we'll rot together.
There weren't this many ninjas growing up.
You shouldn't call them ninjas, Yasmeen.
You must be May. Oh, my God.
Tell me about the wedding. Is your mom still boycotting it?
He married a woman half his age.
She's not half his age.
May, she is your age.
You ever think about getting remarried?
I'm already married.
Please don't say to God.
Why not?
Oh, Jesus.
Him too.
You married another lousy husband. He's never around. After
several years. Yalla. Cheers.
Several years. You haven't called me since I got here.
You were with your family.
Why do you always think you know what I need?
Mom!
Did you tell Tamer that I'm gay?
I only told Tamer because I was proud to have a sister who was a lesbian.
I am not a lesbian.
You haven't bathed me? No.
Why don't you go flirt with the bartender some more? You are getting married, aren't you?
My name is May, and my life is perfect. And you're all the fucked up ones.
Do you remember doing an interview when you were a kid?
You write like fucking Lennon, man.
Lennon read it, and he wrote you a letter in 1971.
What would have happened if I got that letter when I was supposed to? I want to cancel the rest of the tour.
I need a plane.
Oh, shit! Hook me to the Hilton.
Look who it is.
I see. So you're staying indefinitely? I'm sorry, are you in
bed? Currently or in general?
Een 40 jaar oude brief zet zijn leven helemaal overhoop.
No way!
Grandpa! Do you really like it?
Okay. Nice to meet you. Have a good life.
Family can be messy. You shouldn't give up.
I agree.
Al Pacino in Danny Collins.
People like to believe in fairy tales.
We really know Jackie as an icon, as someone we see as a facade of a person, not as a real human. And this movie gives you that insight into her humanity.
Ready?
Of course.
And you?
I believe that the characters we read about on the page end up being more real than the men who stand beside us.
The film covers primarily the days after the assassination through the whole funeral and procession and everything that Jackie organized to memorialize her husband and sort of cement his legacy.
Pam said, Jack, Jackie, you hear me?
The thing with grief is it brings people together.
Jack, I love you, Jack.
She gave people that opportunity by sharing her grief.
People need their history. They need to know that real men actually lived here.
They're fundamentally human. And I think that that's what you see in the movie, is these are just human people.
I've grown accustomed to a great divide between what people believe and what I know to be real.
And how would you like him remembered?
There should be more horses, more soldiers.
Why are you doing this, Mrs. Kennedy?
There's more crying, more cameras.
This is making us look like barbarians.
What's wrong with you?
You don't have to do this.
I will march with Jack. Alone, if necessary. I'm not the first lady anymore.
Most times when Jackie Kennedy is portrayed in popular culture, it's through the lens of her style, her elegance. People talk about her marriage, but I never thought that she got the credit that she deserved for being really a genius of marketing, public relations, image creation and myth making. And so I always thought that was ripe territory to explore.
I lost track somewhere. What was real? What was performance?
Natalie has such unbelievable authenticity in this role. She just does it all so extremely well.
There are times in the film where, you know, we use real documentary footage, and there are times you can tell right away, and there are times where you kind of, you don't know, and it blends.
I'm guessing you won't allow me to write any of that.
No. Because I never said that.
Elke maand is een feestmaand bij movies en series. De talloze nieuwe films en series zorgen voor een heus filmfestival. Allemaal van een totaal andere strekking en origine. Noorwegen vaardigt een tweede seizoen van het frivole Young and Promising af.
Ben ik een man?
En Tony. Tony Erdman.
Talloze prijzen voor het geprezen Tony Erdman. Het leverde Duitsland een Oscar-nominatie op. De Spaanse regisseur Alejandro Amenábar, gekend van Mar Adentro en The Others, tovert Ethan Hawke en Emma Watson tevoorschijn voor het ongemeen spannende Regression.
The devil's on their side.
The devil doesn't exist.
Een Oscar-nominatie voor beste film voor Selma.
We will not tolerate a bunch of Negro agitators.
En een Oscar voor beste muzieknummer. Stap mee aan de zijde van Martin Luther King en beleef zijn droom.
We will take that power. We will win what you were slaughtered for.
De afgevaardigde van Hollywood vinden we in de hoedanigheid van Zac Efron. En de streling voor het oog Emily Ratajkowski. Zij geven de kers op de taart.
Any successful artist, they have this moment. They stop being an admirer and they find their signature.
De voorbereidingen zijn getroffen. Deze zomer wordt een waar filmfeest. Doodzonde als je dat zou missen. Verlies movies en series niet uit het oog. De zon schijnt deze zomer ook bij ons fel.
Om u te abonneren op de Movies & Series Pass, ga naar kanaal 13 en druk op de rode knop van uw afstandsbediening.